away from each other. I mean, as an individual person, funny is very annoying. And laughs is also as triggering. But together, they're just like, aww. Like, you know, you want to see them together.
So it's two different thinking personalities merging together as one.
I think that he's the North Pole, I'm the South Pole. We're like that different. So it's going to be a crazy ride. Let's see who's going to come at the equator.
Day that I've been waiting for years. Ela aitadi, eppudu avutadi, because andarni chusi, I was always excited anamata anna pelli ante intlo ela untadi ani. It's finally happening. Naaku actually put tears vastunayi.
We happened to meet, I still remember, on 28th July.
So when I went to meet her, I was like, okay, so this is the first time I'm meeting her, so I have to show something off. And during my inter days itself, I'm like, okay, I'm gonna go on a bullet. I need to be like macho, I can say.
There's a tree there and there's this church, and he was standing there and he was waiting, so. Yeah, that was the first sight I had of him.
What's up?
Hi!
Hi!
Hello! I went first. We both thought of going to Canada. It was a very mutual thing because I was very tired of long distance relationships.
So, but what happened eventually, I had already applied for Canada as well, and eventually when I was about to apply for a visa for Australia, like I got a university offer letter in Canada. Then I'm like, okay, somehow the bells are ringing that you need to go to Canada. Okay.
I met him when I was 16 and it's 10 years now, and I don't know, it's a very emotional moment for me. But yeah, just very lucky that he's always been there and we've never given up.
So that's how we went forward, and then now we are here.